Hey everybody. Hey Kane, what's up, dude? Eternal? Baka?
Happy.
I don't care about her.
You text your mom.
Trehar? What's up, dude?
He's having a seizure.
He will survive. A strong subject.
There, he's opening his eyes.
I saved him, Fuller. I can't get up.
Don't move, Pierce. You can certainly say that you gave us a scare.
What did you do to me? Undo these straps!
Whoa! Go easy, my friend.
Your dad... he killed you.
Are you sure he's better?
He was dead. Me too, we were dead! What are you doing?
I'm sorry, my friend.
What? No! What happened to me? Where am I?
Mr. Sanders, you have to come with us.
No, please. I can't leave here.
You got no choice, Sanders, and neither do we.
No, you don't understand. If I go out, he'll see me. No! No!
You're leaving this cell.
Please. I don't want him to find me.
Morning, Mom.
They tracked and hunted me, pursued me right into their dreams. They scribbled all over their maps in the wake of my lonely wanderings.
Oh, shit.
Thank you.
dust of them rises up, you will choose. I will not be here to bear witness to it, because you will have released me. But the earth will resound to your cries, or theirs.
There. Wake up. Come on, stand up. We don't have much time. Can you stand up?
Who are you?
A friend of Ethan Bradley. It was he who told me that you had been interned here.
Wait. Bradley is really alive? I don't understand. You filled me so full of drugs, I can't distinguish dream from reality.
Please believe that I have nothing to do with these disgraceful treatments. Look, I don't have time to explain everything. I'm not really supposed to be here. And the same goes for you, according to Ethan. You must leave as soon as possible, and as unobtrusively as possible. I've brought you your clothes. Let me go ahead. We'll meet upstairs.
Wait a minute. What's going on here? What do they do to the patients to make them so terrified?
I would really like to know. I only see them when they are brought up for medical treatment, for problems they didn't have before going downstairs. But this is neither the time nor the place to talk about that. We must not stay here. There are two men standing guard near the stairs. It's the only way to the floor above. I shall try to distract them, and get at least one to come with me. All you need to do is to follow me as soon as the way is free.
Understood. What does this mean?
He'll come for you. The paintings are cursed. He sees everything.
What did he write about the painting? Am I in an asylum? What did they inject him with? Sarah Hawkins is on this list of authorized visitors. In his eyes, this symbol must have some protective virtues. Sarah.
Why do you gotta default to that? You're using up all my oil.
If I don't get out of here, I'll end up like him.
Yeah, I'm not opening that one.
Poor wretch.
Dr. Corden, I would like to say that I'm surprised to see you, but we all know that your curiosity will be your ruin.
I don't understand. These people need care. You keep them in this terrible place as if...
Go back upstairs where your patients are waiting for you to treat them. As for you, gentlemen, do not disappoint me anymore. No one enters or leaves.
Yes, Doctor.
Damn it. I'll have to find a way of getting rid of those two myself.
The machine is working again, but the control wheels haven't been put back on.
I was just going to the storage room. I can bring them to you.
No, Dr. Fuller doesn't want us touching the pressure valves.
As you want. I'm gonna see if there are sleeping pills left. They've run out again upstairs.
Put a few aside for me, will you? And above all, leave the wheels where they are.
Screw with the wheels, huh?
Exactly what I need. Locked. Good God. What could this machine be used for?
According to this record, the patient seems to be suffering from psychosis. He gouged out his own eyes in an attack of delirium. Yeesh.
What is going on here?
Bones are haunted.
This machine seems to consume a great deal of electricity. What will happen if I increase the current to the limit? Is there a connection between this corpse and the machine?
Oh my God.
The corpse is complete. Whose are these limbs?
Those are some big ass roaches.
Are they green?
Are they green? No, they're not green. Thank God. With an extra leg on one side?
Yeah.
No, no, no. That place apparently creeps me the hell out. Unsurprisingly.
Worse and worse. Vats of rotten flesh? An elaborate electrical system? Like a dumb pulp novel. It's an ammeter. I didn't expect to see one on this little rock.
How do I increase the voltage? Oh my god. Oh my god. This would be a great map for Viscera.
Zoology, esotericism, mineralogy, and a full shelf on cephalopods.
Yeah, of course.
Of course, yeah. Oh my god. Yep, nope.
Sarah Hawkins. She was a patient here. That Dr. Fuller again.
Documented testing to the fact that Iree Sanders, wife of Francis Sanders, had her husband interred after he had shown grave signs of madness.
Anatomy, anthropology, nothing surprising. Have I activated anything?
They must know that it is not good.
That's what it is. I need to flip the switches that these things are plugged into. Okay.
It's done. Now for the others.
Okay. Alright, so I've got 2 out of 4 done. I need to do red. Okay. I have to wait for him to patrol back around because I don't know where he is in his patrol now. Ooh, man, my butthole. Okay. He walks right by that door, and that guy doesn't grab him.
Because he's a guard, maybe because he has a lantern. Because they want to jump scare us.
One, two, three, four, five, six. No, not six. 4, 5. Just got a few days to go. Yeah, that's 4 days at most. No more. I think I got the right date. My calculations are always right. It's the day.
He turns that way.
That's the problem. I don't know what this date is. But the calculations...
What is welling up inside me? I feel it in my head and in my body. He roars and swells and has strength of oceans. His waves rise and crash. Leave him behind an only trail of white...
Don't let me sleep in here. Catch me. If he does not catch me, I do not sleep. I do not see him. I do not hear him. He does not call me. He does not call. He calls me. If I walk, I do not stop. If I do not stop, I catch him. If I catch him, I sleep. If I sleep, am I dead?
You. Yeah, you there. Come here. I don't know what you're doing there, but you don't seem to be friends with the nurses. I can help you. Help me, and I'll owe you one. You. Yeah, you there. Come here.
What do you want?
Sleep. That's all.
Sleep? You don't want to leave?
No! Have you seen the storm that's brewing? I'm fine here. Except for one problem.
You want sleeping pills, right?
Yeah. And in exchange, I can make noise. Lots of noise.
You'll draw the guards to your cell to allow me to escape.
So, you in? Find something to make me sleep, and I'll take care of the guards for you.
I'll find you some pills.
Go look in the storage room. There must be sleeping pills there.
Okay.
Control wheel to mount on a plumbing system.
Brevity. Breviary? Breviary of medicine? I don't know what breviary is. Try this door? I did. Okay. Storage room. Here we go. See if I can pick this lock.
This padlock is too complicated for me.
Okay. Wait here for a second. Thank you, Kane, for the luck, Mindy's.
Thank you.
Key to the guards room, key to the maintenance room. Okay, I got a couple of keys. Alright, so I got a couple of keys here. Okay. Can I save? Last checkpoint. I don't know what my checkpoint was. Screw it. I know the guy with the lantern comes around through here. Here he comes. Okay. He should be coming around any second now. Because he walks faster than me. Oh, man. Alright.
The green gas leaves from here and it runs through the whole building.
Bro. I've prepared your machine as best I can, however, the piping has been damaged and I fear the gas is escaping. I cannot do any more in such a short time. All I can do is to warn you. If the equipment is under too much pressure, there's a risk of an explosion.
A duct.
You jump too? Okay, good.
Now for the next step.
Oh, game saved.
Game saved. Phew! I'm so glad I put that on there. Okay. So now I can start turning some wheels. See what happens.
This valve controls the pressure.
Oh, I had the key. This is either guard or maintenance. I would assume maintenance. That's 3 out of 4.
Theoretically, I've only got one lever to push. This lever must turn on the gas machine.
Was this where I put the wheel?
Yep.
Oh no, I put it in the other room. Okay.
I just meant this is the place where you did it.
Oh, I'm sorry. I meant that particular wheel. I think that's the wheel I did. Can I remove it? Okay. Looks like I need to find one more wheel so that I can attach it to this and then flip the switch. Guard room and maintenance. So this is maintenance. easier.
The door is blocked on the other side.
Alright, now I gotta find the guard room. Last week's incident caused significant damage to the infrastructure, putting a stop to current experiments. This is unacceptable. From now on, the wheels to operate the gas stop clocks must be kept in the storage room after each use. Moreover, you can keep the register of use up to date. Maybe there was another one in the storage room.
This padlock is too complicated for me.
I have 2 CP. What am I close to leveling? Looks like it was leveling investigation. It takes 6 before the next level. Man, I kind of want the higher spot hidden. That was so good. Oh, this increases. Oh, perfect. Yeah, dude. Okay, let's level investigation, then we'll go back to spot hidden. Okay. Now can I do it?
It's no use. The padlock won't give.
Maybe once you try it, won't you try again? Maybe. Alright. So where's this guard room? That's maintenance.
Oh, and that's where the wheels were kept.
Mm-hmm.
It's no use. The padlock won't give.
Oh, that's right.
Where do they keep their sleeping pills? Scopolamine, morphine, opium. Nothing but common drugs.
Leave. Jesus, that was close.
My new friend's sleeping pills.
History of medicine? Storage room.
The door is blocked on the other side.
I don't know which way this guy goes.
With these chains on your wrist, you can't escape.
Something hidden. So I've got the pills, and I've got the wheel. I think I'm gonna go put the wheel on to see if it'll save the game again. Where in the patrol this guy is. There he is, okay. He has to have walked by. Okay. All right, cool. So here's this. Alright, let's go put the wheel on and see if it saves. I really hope it does. Game saved. Woo! We're gonna go through this because it leads to closer to the exit.
The piping hasn't burst. Not yet, anyway.
So what causes the piping to burst? Because I've cranked all the wheels to the highest and activated it.
I've got what you want.
Show me!
There. And remember, they don't come for free.
Don't you worry, you'll have your diversion. Go on now, go hide yourself. The crows! They're everywhere! Make them go away!
Oh, that's the guard he distracted. I don't know how this works.
Right. Well, so much the better. Now go visit the land of dreams and leave me in peace.
Dreams? Crazy. You want to be locked up, my friend. I don't want to dream. I want to sleep. I keep saying it, but nobody listens to me.
What carnage? All the levers are activated.
Another medicine book. Good, 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 good.
Is he gonna be okay?
Somehow I don't think these guys are gonna make it. It's like a fucking torso chilling on the floor. What the hell?
I mean, look at the rest of the room. Read the room, Matt.
Read the room. Alright, so I really hope this dude's still distracted. Otherwise, he's standing right next to me. Okay. Okay, everything's pegged out.
That should draw the attention of the guards. I should hide.
Damn it. What's going on?
on.
This way. Come on, show yourself.
Is there anybody around here?
Is that you?
Don't you worry about the doctor. Right now, he'll have plenty to keep him busy with his precious machine. It gives us time to get away. I'll undo you.
Get away? Get away where? I can't go anywhere. It'll find me, like it found me here. You're mistaken about the beast. Don't stay with me, or you'll end up the same way.
What is the exact nature of the beast you're running away from?
You've got instinct, a sensitivity for the invisible. It puts you in danger. The creature that is pursuing me is not from our world.
After what I've seen so far on this island, I'm ready to believe you.
Don't do that! Do not believe. Or you'll end up like us all.
What happened to you, Sanders?
The real culprit is Sarah. Her and her accursed paintings.
You're kidding me. You're talking about Sarah Hawkins.
The one and only. The legendary. There is no artist more enlightened or cursed than Sarah Hawkins.